get 70 more years, or 700. Who cares? 7,000 couldn't drown out the tears, drawn out by the threat from the moment I was born. Before I reached my mother's arms, the threat revealed itself to me as the end. And I will run, and I will build, and I will fuck, for this it is hailed. This it is the force behind my movement, and the insight in my youth. But I write out of fear, and I sculpt, and more years, though I know no immortal name. Can't pump blood through a dead vein. I am driven like the slave who hears a cracking whip, and I study because I felt an unstick. And you know at times I'm torn between envy and loathing towards the believers who don't believe in it. There's an American fear that when the races disappear, we'll be overrun with bad ballads and epics of the past. But not for a second have you ever thought why the Civil War was fought. We still push on, despite this threat over our heads. Now think back to the back of your class, to the student drawing trains. He knew the names to every car that rode the rails. The whip did not work on him. He knew the report card was thin. He was too motivated to even keep a friend. There is a pure aesthetic deep inside every one of us. That's a power through 10 times more than the threat. But until the end is beat, two forces must compete, and condition comes second to existence. On my thumb, there is a nerve. On my tongue, there is a bud. And my eyes let in the light that they love. There are more between my legs, down my spine, and in my head. And they are moved not by a fist or by a gun. Like a tyrant on parade, who commands the oppressed praise? Brown has a scare into thinking he can't be taken. But as his throne is whittled away, I see clearly a new motivator is speaking. When the young idea is through, and we have nothing to do, there is nothing that creates anew. Nothing short of completely removed will let my shoulders ease. I need a guarantee.